Today, I'm gonna show you how to get easy coins in PvZ GW2. First off, you need to be a zombie, whatever zombie you want, I don't really care. I'm gonna go to Dr. Patient over here. And then what you need to do is press the pause button and B at the same time. Then you'll get the screen. After you get that screen, you need to go to Respawn. And then go to the Plants team. You can be any clan, but I suggest you be Citron because you get placed faster. And then the mission you need to go to is No Baloney, No Problem. And then just get what he has to say. And you're going to be completing your quest quick. Once you're that Citron, you need to go to the current base. Because if you're already made a massive mission, you know that there's a secret war climber in the plant base. And once you get there, you need to... I'll tell you when I get there. Okay, so now once you get to the secret door finder, what you need to do is grab the door finder. And then get this glitch. That's the glitch, basically. So... So that's all I wanted.